I got a question for you. How do your fingernails and your toenails look? Are they always cracking? Are they brittle? You know, women may pay more attention to their fingernails and toenails than men, but nail health is important for both. You know, our nails are directly affected by our diet and our lifestyle. So often, people with unhealthy diets and nutrient deficiencies are going to notice problems with their nails. Now, a common sign of nutritional deficiencies is nails that crack and easily break. You may notice that the nails grow slower than usual, or that you're not cutting or trimming them as often. And this is most likely a lack of key vitamins and minerals in the diet. So eating a balanced diet with lots of healthy fruits and vegetables is the best thing to do. And of course, getting good sources of protein, like lean cuts of red meat, chicken, turkey, fish, those are great. Of course, you also want to balance it with plant proteins, like rice, peas, soybeans. And of course, you can always consider a multivitamin to help support your daily nutrient intake as well. So remember, stay healthy and check your nails, because they may be telling you something.